let me take that echo. Oh, the echo is on. Testing. All right, we're gonna get the awards out. Here we go. All right, first one. We got Choice Kustom Oldies Choice Award. Goes out to Steph with a Regal G body. The white one. The solo rider right there, eh? Hey, take a picture. All right, next award, Choice Award, Kustom Oldies Choice Award goes to Tony with a 56 Chevy Bel Air, blue and white. Mr. Tony, there he is, to the right. Next Kustom Oldies Choice Award, congratulations Tony, goes to a 48 Fleet Line. He's sitting right in this car over there. Yay! I don't know his name, how to get his name. Come here, nephew. Alright, what's your name, man?
Julio.
Alright, Julio, 48 Fleet Line, 47. Alright, next up, Kustom Oldies Harbor Area Choice Award goes to Bobby, Kustom Oldies East Los with a 41 Chevy. Bobby, where'd he go? There he is.
Don't come into my house.
Right here, right in the center, eh?
Get out, big dog. Órale, gracias. My love.
Take a picture,
gracias, Bill.
Alright, next Kustom Oldies Choice Award goes to Paul from Southside Bombs with a 48 Fleet Line. Hey, before I continue, I want to thank everybody coming out. This was put together like in, 2 weeks?
Yes.
And we competed against like 4 other shows today, so thanks for everybody coming out and supporting. All your great donations, all the great raffle prizes. And we're going to do the raffles about half an hour after this, after the award. So last call for the 50-50 and the raffles. A lot of great prizes. Don't forget, we got snow cones. Got the vendor right here. We got nachos, tacos. All right, back to the awards. Next one goes to Ernie, a Bomb Life 67 Impala, all the way from the IE. Ernie. From Bomb Life.
I want to put my real picture.
That's okay.
I hate taking your pictures.
I just
want to
request.
Okay.
Oh, here they come. Here she comes.
Nice to meet you, too. Oh, and then he's like, oh,
she drove all the way from the Inland Empire.
Yeah.
What's the matter?
The IE. Hey, no gang signs. No gang signs. Yeah. All right, here she is. All right, next up. Choice Award goes to Rick, Southside Bombs, 47 Chevy. Here it comes. Lay
on the other side.
One more picture, and one more picture. Okay, next choice award goes to Tony, Southside Bonds with 51 Chevy. For that patina look. Scarecrow, Magoo's Car Club, 1950 truck.
Club.
award goes to Frank with a 79 Oldsmobile G-Body. We're going to have most club participation, and that goes to Southside Bombs. Most club participation. Let's have all the Southside Bomb members over here. And after this, we have Best of Show Truck, Best of Show Car. Southside Bombs, thanks guys for coming out, supporting, best of show. Club participation. Before we do best of show, we got, let's see, the pedal cars, that clean little pedal car over there, I think Joe brought it from Bomb Life, got choice award for the pedal car, and for the lowrider bike, we got two awards here, for the pedal car and the lowrider bike.
What about the lowrider wheelchair?
Oh, and right here, our cameraman.
Right here, man.
With a wheelchair, a customized wheelchair.
Appreciate you coming on, brother. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you for the family, man, and thank you for your support.
Make sure you let turn it around.
Thanks for your support, man. Okay. All right, man.
Thank you.
All right.
I appreciate it.
Get some piss dripping on there.
How about that? I got me an award for...
All right, right here for the pedal car for the bicycle. Right here, Teddy, to your left.
Now we went for the other one?
Yeah. Yeah, they're both. Both are...
Right in the middle.
All right,
awesome.
All right.
Thank you for your show.
All right, for the best of show car. Best of show car goes to Vic, 48 Feline convertible. Victor. There he comes. There he is. Best of show.
In the middle.
Like an offensive lineman right there. All right, best of show truck. That's one. Best of show truck goes to Joe from Bomb Life IE. Joe. Joe, Melissa, one of you guys. guy over there? Are they sending her? They're sending her again. Here they come. Are you receiving for Joe? All right, but you can take it, Joe.
All right, you guys are gonna have to take pictures.
Rose. Words from Rose. Congrats to all the winners. Once again, thank you for everybody for coming out. This ain't over. We got the raffles 50-50. We still got food, vendors, shaved ice. Come over here, Rose.
Hi, my name is Rose Armijo. And I want to thank everybody that helped us raise money for my husband. And God bless everybody that helped. And thank you.
Excuse me.
Once again, I'd like to thank everybody for showing up. I'm the son-in-law of Joe, married to his daughter, Christy. And I just appreciate all everybody who showed up, your support, and everybody who helped out. My brother, my Kustom Oldies, all the car clubs that should come out here. You know, this is what we do. If families help, we're there to help. And just remember, keep the Lord in your heart. Love you. And, you know, once again, thanks for your support. All right. And thanks to all the car clubs. Like Teddy said, a lot of you guys, we only charge $15 per car, but a lot of you guys were generous to give more than the $15. So thanks a lot, guys. Appreciate that. A lot of love out here, a lot of support. Like I said, we put this together in a couple weeks. We're competing against four other car shows, so thanks for everybody that came out here and supported and showing us your love. All right, party's not over. We still got a couple hours out here. I got raffles and 50-50. Congratulations to all the winners out here. Thank you, everyone. All right, now we're going to do the music again.
For the furthest, actually, who came to this event, his name is Paul Martinez, also known as Dubby. He's a longtime friend of Joe, brother, you could say brother. I'd like to present this award to Paul Martinez.
I just want to say thank you. Thanks for everybody coming out to help Rose and the Rio family in this time of need. And really appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Okay.
We're gonna do the kids, we're gonna save the best for last. We're gonna do the kids' things first. Alright? So do me a favor, kids. Back up. Back up, guys. You ladies need to back up. Back up, everyone. Alright? Alright, first raffle, first number. I'm gonna say the last four, 8600. Orange tickets, 8600.
Did you check?
Hey Jelly, come over here to Nino. Let Nino help you with the tickets. Do we have a winner right here? No? 8600? Last call? Gone.
Hey, Tim, found it!
You got it?
8600?
Yeah.
Oscar, I'll save you the ticket, bro.
What is it?
First one. Okay. Are you going home? Hey, you going home though?
This is all for the kids things right now. All the good stuff we're saving for later. Orange tickets,
8337. Wait, you got the same as me.
Yeah, 8337. Anybody? Got a winner? All right, Mary. Gone. 45, 24, 45. Going once. Oh, got a winner? Yep. Six, Frank right here. Pick whatever you want, brother. Okay, we're almost done with these, and we'll move to the big ones. 8327, 8327. 8327.
Right.
All right. Looks like earphones and... Earphones in a little case. 8740. 8740. Alright, next up will be a, it's like a journal right here.
Let me see.
8400, 8400.
Excuse me, what time is it?
8400. This one's your very own Corvette. 8350. 8350. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, she got it. Okay, this is a Sonic Care Professional Teeth Cleaner.
All right.
Going once, 8367. Going twice, 8367. Going, going, gone. Back there, 8367. Nope. Nothing. All right, flush. Donated by Robert and Letty. Alright, this one's for a nice little car right here. Little Disney princess car. 8592. 8592.
Alright. What's in the back of your car?
You know you're gonna turn into a Hello Kitty car, huh? Anyway, congrats.
What's in the back of your car in right here?
Thank you.
8467. 8467. There's some good stuff in here. 8336. All right, Mary. Oh, handmade jewelry in this one.
Oh, my God.
8551. 8551. Winner. All 25.
What did you win, Doug?
Bag of gold.
Yeah, it is my mom.
Oh, who's it?
Yeah. Well, give it's for your grandma. Go up there and get it for your grandma. You got this.
And some towels right here. Are these together? 8352. 8352.
What did you get, Penny?
8352. All right, Louie. Yeah.
Here.
Oh!
Come on, Mario!
All right.
those, by the way?
I did.
Are they loaded?
No.
Oh, you got to load them yourself. $20 gift certificate for El Seon Mariscos.
To the back of your car right here and load it up.
All right, same thing, another $20 gift card. We do a lot of stuff. We go and we throw, and it does happen in bulk. Some people say, fix. No, we've seen it with our own eyes. It happens. People win in bulk. Okay, the next one's Yard House, $25 gift certificate. Eight six four zero for a $25 Yard House ticket. All right. No, it's a match. All right, this is a $25 gift certificate for a shoe warehouse. Teddy. We got a two-tier basket stand right here. We have a massage right here.
Oh, yeah.
But unfortunately, it doesn't have a happy end. For a day spa, all the information's in here.
Does that have a happy beginning?
8800. 8800. We'll donate that one back. That was my daughter's ticket. Going once, 83.78. Oh, did you get it? Oh. He wants it.
What's your number?
Say 83.78, going twice. Going, going. 83.78. Gone. Boy, nobody wants this massage. Except Nick.
Armijo takes it.
8407. 8407.
Yeah, but
that's what I need.
All right. I already got it.
I know who I think got it.
Okay, envelope, Wilmington Barber Lounge, barber shop, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, $60 gift card.
That's
8427. 8427. $84.27.
Oh, you
didn't get it? Gone once.
$84.27.
Gone twice.
I'll take it.
All right, it's gone. New ticket, 8678, 8678, for a $60 barbershop gift card. All right, Frank.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, my God,
all right, this one from Red West Pizza, two large pizzas.
Pizza.
What
do
we
charger to it to charge it up. Bluetooth, all that good stuff. USB 8368. 8368. Going once. Going twice. Yeah. All right, it's flushed.
Nope.
8388. All right, we got a winner.
All right, good.
Hooray! The man from long distance. All right, that's it. Stay up here, brother. Stay up here. We're gonna have to have you pull the next ticket. All right, we're gonna do the wine holder right there. All right.
Oh, that's a wine.
Cheater guy, I caught him. He's gonna throw his own ticket in there. Alright, this is for the wine thing, that's nice. 8349. Okay, Mary won that. Oh, Mary, I need you to come over here and pull the ticket.
That's for wine. Tim, that's for wine.
All right, next up. You can leave it there. Leave it there. It's a nice little wine cooler, but I would put like 40s and... Mary's gonna pull the winning ticket. $20 is yours. I need to pull the next time.
Check her ID.
All right, this is for the grand prize right here. It's an easy pop-up. It's a 12 by 12. The Big Daddy. Even though Rose has her tickets, we're still going to let her pull it. number. Okay? 7-2. Remember, this is the blue ticket for the 50-50, $150. Walk away. 7-2-1.
Dang it! We have
1.
Yeah!
That's what I like to hear. 3. 7. 1-1-3-7. Oh! And he said, Grandma, pull the rope, pull the
rope. Oh, Isaac.
All right. Teddy needs to borrow some money. Teddy needs some gas money. Rose, would you like to say something, Rose, before we go? A few words from Rose.
Thank you very much. I hope you had a lot of fun. And God bless you, and be careful on the way home.
Thank you.
No more drinking. Go home and drink.
That's what I'm going to do. You heard from Grandma. I want to thank everybody for coming out. Thank you for everybody that participated, that helped out. The Raffles. My wife, Paula. My co-mother, Gina, my daughter-in-law, Dime, for helping out with a snack bar. All the raffle prizes, straight from the heart, Laura. Everybody else that donated, thank you very much.
I want to get video of cars going out.
Okay.